Electronic books that follow standards and best practices for accessibility can be read on a variety of reading devices, including specialized assistive technology used by people with print disabilities, like screen readers.
Link. Skip to global navigate heading level 1, academic ableism, disability in hot link. Skip other http://heading level 1, table of contents, series information, dedication, acknowledgement, introduction.
To be truly accessible, electronic books with images must include textual descriptions of those images, either in the surrounding text or in markup associated with the image.
As Ellen Cushman began writing about the rhetorician as agent of social change in her influential article about breaking down the barriers between universities and the communities around them, she first described the steep steps of the approach, a set of stairs, long in disrepair, between the city of...
Without textual description, some readers will miss out on the meaning and purpose of important images. Preparing accessible books means publishers must know the standards and properly encode books in the most accessible format during production. It also means that editors must work with authors to ensure that images are described effectively.
...374. Here is a postcard picture of how the steps used to look. Link. Image. Figure 1. Postcard. Approach to Rensselaer. Rensselaer Polytechnic Institute Library Archives, 1910. The steps are made of a light gray stone. They are about 20 meters wide on their bottom flight, which is at the forefront of the photo, so that we look up from the very bottom.
When authors, editors, and all publishing staff work together to promote accessibility, it results in books that work for all readers.